How to determine kidney health, 7 signs from urine. In recent years, there has been a rapid increase in chronic kidney diseases. However, during routine checkups, people often neglect to examine their urine, only seeking medical attention when they experience facial swelling or foamy urine, proteinuria. Nephrology experts suggest that by carefully observing your urine, you can determine the health of your kidneys. This method is the quickest and simplest way to assess kidney health. The production and excretion of urine are closely related to the function of the kidneys. The kidneys regulate water metabolism, converting water into urine through the process of vaporization. The smoothness of urine flow is also related to the kidneys. Therefore, it is recommended that everyone pay attention to 7 aspects of their urine to assess kidney health. 1. Difficult urination. Feeling a blockage or difficulty in urination, incomplete urination, accompanied by discomfort in the lower abdomen, is a common experience for those who have experienced urinary retention. 2. Urinary incontinence. Difficulty controlling urination, resulting in sudden and involuntary urination without any warning. Even a slight startle or emotional distress can trigger urination. 3. Whitish urine. Normal urine should be pale yellow, but some people may have whitish urine, resembling rice water or milk, which is cloudy and opaque. If this occurs, it is advisable to undergo a routine urine test and urinalysis to check for protein, fat, white blood cells, and other indicators that can help assess the condition. 4. Clear and prolonged urination. Some individuals may have very clear urine with no color, similar to water, and they may urinate for an extended period. This is normal for individuals who have consumed a large amount of water and experienced urinary retention. 5. Foamy urine. Patients often ask whether it is concerning to see a lot of foam in their urine when they urinate in the morning or notice turbidity towards the end of urination. In most cases, foamy urine is normal, but in rare instances, it can indicate proteinuria. To differentiate between the two, a simple urinalysis at a hospital can determine if the protein is present. 6. Split urine stream. It is important to note that a split urine stream does not necessarily indicate a medical condition. In general, a split urine stream can occur sporadically or temporarily, which is usually unrelated to any disease. However, if it is a long-term issue, it should be examined promptly as it may be related to an underlying condition. 7. Lower back pain after urination. Patients experiencing lower back pain after urination often have symptoms such as decreased memory, weak urination, incomplete emptying of the bladder, moisture in the scrotum, and erectile dysfunction. In conclusion, urine is closely related to kidney diseases. Therefore, it is advisable to regularly observe the condition of your urine. Early detection of kidney disease leads to significantly better treatment outcomes, as compared to waiting until it progresses to kidney failure. Certain high-risk groups, such as middle-aged women with urinary tract obstruction and recurrent urinary tract infections, or elderly men with prostate enlargement, should be especially vigilant. Additionally, paying attention to urine characteristics is crucial. If the urine appears dark yellow or has a foul odor, it indicates severe dehydration. Apart from drinking more water, it is advisable to consult a doctor, as normal urine should be pale yellow and transparent. To maintain urinary tract health and prevent urinary tract infections, it is recommended to use root kingrocell capsules. This health supplement from Singapore is suitable for both men and women. It is formulated with extracts of Roselle flower, Java tea, and black face general, Strobilanthis crispus, with highly preserved and concentrated active ingredients that are easily absorbed by the body. It can aid in antibacterial and anti-inflammatory effects, as well as cleanse the urinary tract. Java tea is commonly known as the kidney tea. According to the ancient Thai medicine book Danghaya, kidney tea has been used as a precious health product for over 2,000 years. It has the benefits of nourishing the kidneys, diuresis, dissolving stones, clearing heat and toxins, detoxification, and anti-aging. Medical experts have conducted extractions and assays on this plant, discovering that it contains abundant calcium, volatile oil, saponins, oligosaccharides, aldehydes, inositol, phenolic acids, flavonoids, and other components. Research has shown that it possesses kidney cleansing and detoxifying properties, reduces uric acid, inhibits blood sugar increase, and further reduces vascular, renal, and ocular complications. It also aids in anxiety relief, sedation, inhibiting colonic bacteria and oral bacteria, protecting the liver, and improving insulin resistance and kidney function. It is commonly used by local doctors to treat acute and chronic nephritis, cystitis, prostatitis, urinary tract infections, urinary tract stones, rheumatoid arthritis, and more. Black-faced general, also known as Strobilanthis crispus, gets its name from the dark green color of its leaves, which turn black when dried. It has functions such as heat clearing, detoxification, promoting blood circulation, and reducing swelling. It is primarily used to address urinary system issues, irregular menstruation, bruises, and skin inflammation. In 1999, University Putra Malaysia started researching the anti-cancer properties of Strobilanthis crispus and found that it has impressive effects in inhibiting liver and breast cancer after 4 years of dedicated efforts. Modern medicine has also proven that this plant has therapeutic effects on urinary tract infections, prostate enlargement, and stones. Furthermore, Strobilanthis crispus has been confirmed to be effective in treating skin inflammation. Therefore, it can be used to address the frustration of acne, producing notable results. Combined with avoiding fried foods, improvements can be observed quickly. Experimental studies have shown that Roselle flower has a diuretic effect, and when used in combination with diuretics, its effectiveness significantly increases. Roselle flower extract has demonstrated a remarkable ability to reduce uric acid levels and can also inhibit blood sugar elevation. This further reduces vascular, renal, and ocular complications. Additionally, it aids in anxiety relief, sedation, inhibiting colonic bacteria and oral bacteria, protecting the liver, improving insulin resistance, and addressing kidney issues. Root kingrocell capsules are beneficial for improving various urinary tract problems, including prostate, kidney, and urinary tract infections, as they provide fast and effective results. They help to adsorb and cleanse the kidneys, prostate, and urethra of impurities and toxins, thus maintaining kidney function. They are suitable for both men and women, providing comprehensive support for kidney health, diuresis, liver protection, and detoxification. Root kingrocell capsules is available at pharmacies and Chinese TCM medicine stores in Singapore. The retail price is $48 only. For inquiries, please call 6562-5526. 6562-5526.